Damn. Like I should. Been in the good walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed. I see you got that new Mercedes. I might let you drive me crazy. Usually I ain't the type to stay. Cause you could fall in and go psycho. Ain't no telling where this might go. But I take my chances either way. So come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up.
Honey, if a stranger came up to you and said, I'm your mom's friend, she told me to pick you up, what would you say?
You lying. Mommy doesn't have friends.
Not where I was going, but okay.
How does that even make sense, bro?
Well, if you would let me explain.
Mars, the first topic is literally, how do we save Earth? And you say, and I quote, hit him with a meteor, like last time.
I used to like the dinosaurs.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's getting worse. Perfect.
Okay. Yeah. I'm looking. Okay. Climate change, plastic pollution, wildfires. Yeah, we know that. Oh.
Wait, excuse me. Did you say oh?
Coronavirus.
What? Because I'm not even in retrograde anymore.
No, it's not that. People on Earth are eating bats, and now everybody getting sick, like, everywhere.
Yo, Earth is lit.
How is that lit, though? Just shut up. It says they shut down all sports, and they don't have any toilet paper, and they're telling everyone to stay 6 feet apart.
6 rings?
What? No, we just gotta figure out what to do.
We should get him a car.
Pluto!
French fries, a burger, and a milkshake?
This is a library. I'd like to order French fries, a burger, and a milkshake.
Now, what do you tell yourself when you're having impulses to throw yourself off a bridge? Yeet.
No.
What are you doing out here with all these thighs? Double hammed up on a Monday afternoon. Hella legs.
Three, two, one, go!
Fergie.
All the time I turn around, brothers gather around, always looking at me up and down, looking at my.
Cause you got that. Cause you got that. Cause you got that. Cause you got that.
Oh my god, you're so tall, you look like a giraffe. Mm-hmm,
that's why you dead built like a baked bean.
A baked bean! Baked bean that! Baked bean that!
Oh, it's my brother.
Did he give me the stuff?
Yeah, he says he got you the clown costume, the power drill, and 12 gallons of blood.
Wow. Where'd he find 12 gallons of fake blood?
You wanted fake blood?
Hey. So you think you can vibe? Okay, bro. Show me what you got.
You're funny for a dead man.
And now you're wasting my time. I have to go make sure Senpai's safe.
I told you, asshole. He's mine. You won't take him from me. I'll kill you before you even get the chance.
You really think so?
I know so.
All right, let's dance.
And why aren't you in uniform?
Somebody come get her, she's dancing like a stripper, ay. Somebody come get her, she dancing like a stripper, ay. Somebody come get her, she dancing like a stripper, ay.
Cartoon character tropes I absolutely despise of.
Let me introduce you to the nerdy white guy. You have most likely come across this character in any animated movie you watch, and let me tell you why. Because every animation studio has used this goddamn character design more than once. Common characteristics are bushy hair that's normally brown, ginger, or auburn, big eyes, big nose, and white. These dudes are either really stupid and insecure, or really clever and insecure. And they always have a dead family member. This trend still continues in 2020. Not only are we getting Ian from Onward, by the way, pretty good movie, but we're also getting Walter from Spies in Disguise. Want to know a fun fact to top this all off with? They're both voiced by Tom Holland! I'm sorry, how'd you end up in this situation? The only decent character with this trope is Hiccup from How to Train Your Dragon.
See how I can't scan myself? It's cause I'm priceless.
Or you're not worth anything.
Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down,
never gonna run around it. I can take a man if I want to. I can take a man if I want to.
I can take a man
if I back it up. Bad enough. When I throw it back, is it fast enough? If I speed it up, can you handle that? You ain't ready for this work. Now watch me throw it back.
Why don't you say so? Didn't even notice. No punches got to roll with. You got to keep me focused. You wanna say so?
Saved me. Why?
Monkey.
I really don't know why it's such a big deal though.
Incredible. One of the worst performances of my career, and they never doubted it for a second.
After you take away the bread, cheese, lettuce, tomatoes, and mayonnaise, what have you got?
A fax machine.
I'm so bored in my house.